in Davis, South Sudan, there is a recruitment of children in violent military
trade.
Child soldiers.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And that is quite similar to what is happening in Iraq and many conflict regions. And whereas I didn't see that in
So my question is about the conflict in Iraq and women.